Becoming a billionaire isn't easy. It takes years of strength, resilience, and consistent hard work to reach a point where the whole world knows your name, and Larry Ellison's life is no different. The founder and CTO of the technology corporation Oracle is currently worth $75.2 billion. But don't be fooled, because behind the riches is a man who has worked endlessly to finally be able to take over Silicon Valley. If you want to know what a day in the life of a billionaire like Larry Ellison looks like, keep watching. Larry Ellison comes from a fairly poor family. No one could have ever imagined that a boy who dropped out of college not once, but twice, would go on to become one of the richest tech moguls in the world. But Ellison proved everyone wrong. Even decades after Oracle has established itself as a tech giant specializing in enterprise software and cloud engineering systems, Larry Ellison still hasn't retired because he's just not done innovating. A typical day in the office for Ellison doesn't work on productivity hacks. He doesn't need to follow a certain routine to be productive. The fact that he simply wants to keep winning does the trick. Being a college dropout doesn't get in the way of Larry Ellison, and he still does all he can to keep learning new techniques to make sure that Oracle stays ahead of the game. Oracle Corporation has come a long way to become the multinational technology company that it is today, and the credit for all of that goes to Larry's excellent leadership. Working for Oracle means that every day, Larry rewards a bunch of his employees with gold coins as a bonus to keep their spirits up and motivate them. The billionaire enters his office early in the morning and is usually the last person to leave, and sometimes not even that. Larry Ellison is known to pull multiple all-nighters at the Oracle headquarters. This started when Oracle was in its early days of development and has carried on ever since. Whenever the company is working on a big project, Larry pretty much abandons his everyday routine and dedicates all his time to make sure that he sees every little detail to the end. Even on regular days, Ellison doesn't reach home until after midnight. Talk about dedication. Because of that, the entrepreneur has a bit of a reputation for being a control freak. But considering the fact that he's the owner of a multi-billion-dollar company, his methods are definitely working. Ellison would also hold pep rallies to get the entire company fired up and passionate about what they were working on. The pep rallies would also include gospel singers, musicians, and a lot of chanting. Ellison did this to get everyone excited and ready for work. However, in addition to running one of the most successful companies in the world, Ellison also likes to have his fair share of downtime. And why wouldn't he? And the fifth richest man in the world sure knows how to spend his money well. Although Ellison has moved on to other things in addition to Oracle, he still holds a 22.5% stake in the company. However, he only makes about $1 a year in salary. But his total compensation through his owned stock is about $45 million annually. Ellison also receives an annual dividend of more than $500 million a year. But where does all that go? Well, what most people don't know is that Larry Ellison is an avid real estate developer, art collector, and a lover of all things luxurious. Before we continue, make sure to subscribe to the channel to see more videos like this one. And leave a comment below to let us know if you're a subscriber. The billionaire loves his private jets and likes to jet off to exotic vacation spots whenever he finds the time. Not just that, but his private jets are also his only preferred form of business travel. As a licensed pilot, he owns quite a few expensive aircraft. The first is a Gulfstream G650 private jet, which he bought in 2015 for $75 million. The jet can carry 14 passengers and is registered to Wing and a Prayer, Inc., which is a company that Ellison owns. He also owns at least two military jets, along with smaller aircraft that are not registered. Not just jets, but Ellison also likes to cruise the seas from time to time and also owns a bunch of yachts that he boards whenever he feels like catching a break from work. Because of his interest in sports, the owner of Oracle has also remained a yacht racer in the past and even owned the Rising Sun, a 453-feet-long yacht, which was the 12th largest in the world. So you know he was dedicated to the sport. And speaking of sports, the billionaire is definitely an adventure and adrenaline junkie at heart. Ellison suffered numerous injuries as a result of his participation in extreme sports, including mountain biking and body surfing. He has also reportedly tried and failed to buy two NBA teams, the New Orleans Hornets and the Golden State Warriors. Though he doesn't own a team, he still has Oracle Stadium, which helps him stay connected to the world of sports at all times. Not just that, but the billionaire is also a luxury home collector. His real estate portfolio is one of the most diverse ones out there. His properties include 98% of the Hawaiian island of Lanai, along with 24 properties in Malibu, including a $70 million ancient Japanese-inspired house. Ellison likes to collect these expensive homes as a hobby, and as far as his island goes, he is currently turning it into an eco-friendly experiment by building out its resorts and improving its sustainable farms. Surprisingly, in his busy schedule, Ellison also finds time to write. Not many people know this, but the billionaire has a knack for writing short stories that he plans on publishing once he retires. According to Ellison himself, his short stories and plays are based on controversial themes, and he's waiting to leave the tech world before he reveals them to the world so that his business isn't affected. When it comes to philanthropy, Larry Ellison also regularly gives back to the community. In fact, he's one of the 128 billionaires to sign the Giving Pledge, committing at least half of his fortune to philanthropic causes. As an entrepreneur, Larry Ellison is known to be ruthless to his competition, doing everything he possibly can to come out on top, which explains why his day starts and ends with work. And as far as everything else goes, he makes sure to make time for it somewhere in the middle. As far as the future goes, who knows when the billionaire will retire and what crazy things he will do after that. But for sure, his rags-to-riches story serves as an inspiration for everyone who wants to achieve great things in the future.